That was on glow fuel, using a four-cylinder glow plug module. I wrote dead on it because I thought that it burned up, but it did not. I'll scratch that off. Hang on a second. Alright, I'm back. Let's get rid of that. That module's alive and well. Alright, I'm back. Got the exhaust fan going. Put this here to keep it from spraying caster and everything up against the backboard here. You can see it's dry. And that's to absorb it. Kind of flared out the tip of the exhaust to kind of open it up because I used a tubing cutter and it kind of put an inward crush on the end of it. This thing needs to breathe. It's got good compression. Some leakage. I think it's just a little bit of blowback from the caster. I don't know. Okay, throttle's closed. A little less than half a tank of fuel. Cut fan on. Plug the module up. And this is until I get the starter motors.
Thank you.
real good on nitro. I'd rather it run on gas because, run good on gas because, it's easier to access. Run out of this. It's a little harder to get because of the hours that I work. I don't know what the percentage of stuff is, but it runs good on this stuff. Cool power. Runs quite well on that. And that's antifreeze water mix, which cools the block. Runs quite well. That's it.